Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement. Believe it. You are stronger than you know.
Thank you, Father. Let's see if that's the alchemist ring.
Green ring. Dwarvish inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
The Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Read it.
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic. Jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
Say the word, kid. I see. Just wanted to stare into my eyes. Something for the boy? Natural armor. Let's take it. What more you need? Always a pleasure. Now fuck right.